What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
So, who you betting on?
What's this? You're here to compete?
A team? No.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else find my back.
All right. Team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
You two, wait here until it's time. It's not your turn yet. Your names will be announced over the speaker. Just wait the time.
Oh.
Ouch, what happened to your...
I just needed a little scratch, you know? I hope you guys realize, I don't want to scare you, but...
Cloud and Aerith, please make your way.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl? one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts.
Please, let's make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes. They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon torch of hell, the Sanguine Stalkers!
No, please, beast!
You brought animals?
Oh, first timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We are in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now.
Let's do this.
Serious?
Go on.
See ya. Let's finish this.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming! What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Well, that's one win down. Go to... What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe...
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it.
Better to expect the worst.
Huh?
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. For the next... Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semi-finals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! They're opponents! The Reavers in the Snapdragon! Thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals! The worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart! Bex Benefits!
It's those guys!
It's those guys! And look! Hot damn! They've been sent to feed you two your just desserts!
Yeah! So why? Because we're gonna serve up a heap of helping!
Hey! What do just desserts taste like?
Like justice! Like payback!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Vex Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you've got to suck it up.
Suck it!
The nod hit Brandon with approval!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against them.
This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
quit squirming!
See ya!
Now! Do it!
It's over when you're dead!
I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up?
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happy.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Not bad, not bad.
Man, you proved me wrong. It's the final match. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Borneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are. But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight!
Yeah! Come on! once more, the sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Eren!
You can do better than that. And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup. Murder machines with countless kills to their name.
Along with a handful of maimings.
The deathly duo that takes up the trash with a love of vengeance.
The electric executioners. Chocobo Sam's champions. Cuddy
and
Sleepy.
Come on now.
Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history.
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The Madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam Im's. Get you changed.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but...
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were put... Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only...
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?!
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering ass!
But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory, and the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you to show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crossed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Cloud! Cloud! Over here! Look at them! They're so adorable!
You're the man, Cloud! Aaron, I love you! Marry me!
Their opponents, buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Huh?
It's just... a house.
You're the man, Cloud! Aaron, I love you! Marry me!
Their opponents, buried in the bowels of the Coliseum. An unspeakable horror, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable!
Enter! The Hell House!
Huh?
It's just... a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The man manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic?
You have not.
No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battle is joined! And already I can tell you this bonus match will not get the board!
These promoters got the toughest of the top, the meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hell House? Who will come out on top? Who do that?
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Hmm.